India, an ancient civilization known for its diverse and fascinating cultural and intellectual heritage, rich flora and fauna, and amazing customs and architecture. Today, modern India has emerged as a resurgent economy on the global scene, and a signatory to the Paris Climate Accord is deeply committed to combat climate change by enhancing low carbon energy options.
Today, India's renewable power capacity is the fourth largest in the world. It is growing at the fastest speed among all major countries.
Indian Oil Corporation, the largest refiner and fuel retailer in the country, is fully aligned to India's aspirations of transiting to clean energy and has made large investments in alternative energy and sustainable development projects. Inspired by the holistic energy vision of Prime Minister Narendra Modi, Indian Oil's state-of-the-art R&D center, with its vast experience of 5 decades, is proactively embracing viable and customer-convenient automobile battery technology options in the emerging electric mobility domain in India. Following the visit of Prime Minister Narendra Modi to Israel in July 2017 and Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu's visit to India in January 2018, Indian Oil and Finergy of Israel have decided to come together in collaborative mode for producing clean and high energy density battery systems based on metal air technology, which has distinct advantages over lithium technology. These batteries are lighter and compact with high energy density and offer many advantages like higher range, energy density, safety and longer life cycle. Indian Oil's collaboration with Finergy in the field of aluminium air technology will not only scale up EV mobility in India but also reduce import dependence of the country and de-risk our energy business from global geopolitical turbulence. The Indian Oil Board has approved the formation of a joint venture between Finergy and Indian Oil in India for commercialization of aluminium air technology. The new joint venture, named IOC Finergy Private Limited, will be setting up a manufacturing facility in India in the spirit of Make in India and Atmanirbhar Bharat drives of the Government of India. On this historic day, as Indian Oil and Finergy come together to start a new journey towards clean, sustainable, affordable and safe energy option, let us rejoice and resolve to stay on course and create a better and greener tomorrow for the people of India. The inauguration of the joint venture is being done on the 17th of March 2021 in the august presence of the Honorable Minister for Petroleum and Natural Gas and Steel, Mr. Dharmendra Pradhan, and the Honorable Minister of Energy, Government of Israel, Dr. Yuval Steinitz.